of stickers, and it comes with chocolate, and then, like, chocolate and tubes, and then, like, these crackers. And then it'll look like a mushroom, technically. Let me just open this. Obviously came with chocolate tubes, chocolate one, and then the strawberry, and then like some stickers to do whatever. It's pretty worth it for like $1, it's like $2 something, I'm not sure, but it's $2 something including tax, which is pretty worth it for all these stuff here. Crackers, some. I don't have a freezer with me, but I'm not gonna eat this like right now. I've got other snacks over here. My room tea. Okay, I'm not gonna be eating this right now. It's just tubes of chocolate again. I'm gonna make this another time, just not today. Oh my god, these are so cute though. I'm gonna maybe use them today, maybe use them another day, I'm not sure. I definitely don't want to eat right now. I'm craving for like a little bit of sweetness, so like maybe some jelly straws. And maybe some like this milk tea, which is black. Black tea with milk. This recipe tastes so similar, so. It is good though. Tastes good for just a bottle. I already got like the chocolates, but I'm not planning to eat them right now, so. Like the tubes, but like, I guess I'm gonna eat like this chocolate, milk chocolate, and this is so good, and I think it'll taste even better if it's night.